Hello, and welcome to Guide. Drawing an arc tangent to two lines, right angles to each other. Draw two lines BA and CA, right angle to each other. With center A, and the radius R, cut the two lines at D and E. With the same radius, and centers as D and E, draw two arcs such that they intersect at O. With O as center and R as radius, draw an arc tangent to the given lines as shown. Subscribe for more updates, and press on bell icon. Thank you.